guys.
Mr. Hardigan and Nolan Hardigan here today. We're going to run you through our little workout of the day. Today what we're going to do, Nolan's going to start the music. Go ahead. And we're going to do some running. He's going to run around our basement. I'm going to run in place, so you have two choices depending on how much space you have. Then we're going to do some stretches. And we'll come back and play a little game with socks. So you're going to need socks today. Okay, Nolan? All right. So I'm running in place. You're running. Go ahead.
Hey, ticket's getting close.
We're gonna try and run for about 2 minutes.
Oh my goodness, that's a long time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep going.
Keep going.
That's 120.
Keep going. Keep those feet moving. I know you're getting tired.
23, 24.
Got about a minute left, right?
28,
29, 30. Keep going, Nolan. 32. Keep going. Keep going. Keep those feet moving. Doesn't matter how fast you're going. Just your feet moving.
We're at 49. 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59.
30 seconds left, Nolan. 30 seconds left. You might see our little twins come running through here in a little bit. Emily and Madeline are up.
Okay.
Here they come.
Nine.
All right. Back and forth one more time. One more time. One more time. Back and forth.
100. 2 minutes.
All right. Everybody stop.
Oh my goodness. That's a long.
Come on back. We're going to do a butterfly stretch for a little bit to cool down. Ready? We're going to count to 10. Sit down. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. You're gonna put one leg out.
Oh, no.
The other leg in.
Oh, this is.
I know you can't completely see this. Let's show you what it looks like.
The four stretch.
The four stretch. That's what they call it in Nolan school.
No, and it's called the L stretch at school.
We're gonna count to 10 on each leg. Ready? One leg out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Switch to your other leg.
Oh yeah, this is the
one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Put the legs both straight out.
Oh yeah, this is the L.
Both of them straight out in front of you.
Song.
We're gonna try and find some better music this time. A new song for us.
Oh, dude. Oh.
So try and touch your toes now.
Oh,
one,
yeah.
This is the hard two, one. Three,
I can't even do
four,
it.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, now I'm gonna have Nolan teach you a stretch he does in his school. It's called the cat stretch. So
it's gonna be really easy.
Hold on, gotta wait a second, Nolan. Here it is.
Meow, meow, meow.
One,
meow.
Two, three, four. No, it's a stretch, so you're not moving. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Then what we're gonna try and do is 10 push-ups. Wow, how you feel about those push-ups? Ready? 10 push-ups. One, two, three. Four,
five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh, everybody's joining in. All right, ready? 10 jumping jacks, everybody. Ready? Everybody stand up. Come on over here, Nolan.
Yes.
So we can see you. Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, everybody lay down on your back.
Oh, nothing.
You gotta do some crunches, Mom?
No.
All right, lay down.
Oh, I know what it is.
You gonna give yourself a hug?
bend your legs a little bit. And when I say up, you're going to try and do a crunch with your shoulder blades up. Ready? Up. Up. Two. Up. Three. Up. Four. Up. Five. Up. Six. Up. Seven. Up. Eight. Up. Nine. Up. Ten. All right.
Ready?
Let's do some arm circles because we're going to use those arms today. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, I'm gonna stop the video because we're gonna set up our game. I'll show you in a second how we do that. All right, guys, we got our game set up. I'm gonna show you how to play the game. Nolan's gonna run through how to play it. We'll play a couple times and then we will move on to our next activity. I think Nolan and I have some extra math coming up for us in just a little bit. All right, so here's the game. Nolan is set up over here with our whole bunch of our socks, and we put toys on the ground. And we have a basket for Nolan to put the things in if he hits one of the socks. So Nolan, what you're gonna do is you're gonna step and throw. Remember, step with your opposite foot. Try and, no, you gotta stay behind. And he's gonna try and hit one of the toys. If he hits a toy, he brings it back. Puts it in the basket. Ready, Nolan? Go ahead, throw it. Oh, he hit Bumblebee. So he brings Bumblebee back.
Into this bucket.
Puts it in there. He's got to go get the sock. Go get the sock. And he's going to try it again. He's going to step with his opposite foot and throw. Oh, he missed. It's okay. He comes back. He gets another try. And he's going to step and throw. Oh, he just missed our little dancing dog. All right, so that's our game. Me and Nolan are going to play for about 10 minutes, and then we'll go do our math later. Hope you're having a good day.